All right, it's showtime. My mother's gonna make a real appearance now. She's gonna.
She wants something. I don't know what.
You what?
She wants something.
Goldie? Well, come on, let's go. They're waiting. They're all here. Well, no, I guess she's coming. All right, I guess I'll have to start without her. Let's see what I'm gonna do. Let's see.
Thank you. to go out fishing on a river or a creek, but it doesn't thrill me half as much dancing cheek to cheek. Dance with me, I want my arms around you. The charms about you will carry me through to heaven. Heaven, I'm in heaven.
Oh, she's in heaven.
And the cares that hung around me through the week seem to vanish like the gambler's lucky suit. When you're out together dancing, out together dancing, out together dancing, cheek to cheek. Good evening, everybody.
Good evening. Good evening.
I'm not that spontaneous to come flying in, sitting down, and just going right into it.
Well, you move too slowly, that's why.
Oh, well, that's okay.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, I guess it is.
Can't hear you, I got something on the mic.
I guess it is, Larry.
I was just looking at some Gloria Estefan tunes. I love Gloria Estefan tunes. Oh, let's see here. Let's see here.
The show just opened.
See, I made a mistake of doing what?
The show opened up. When is the 18th?
Oh, the.
No, it's not the 18th. When is it?
We almost had tickets. We were getting tickets.
Oh, yeah, we tried to win.
I can't
them.
Hear you there. I can't hear you. Yeah, we
tried to win a couple of tickets the other night.
We were in the car, and there were. What's the name of the show?
On your feet. I think that's it.
You know, it's funny. I remember. I remember Clay Oswald taught me one of those little parts. He played the piano part. I think he wrote that piano part, and he was showing me something. I remember it. He actually showed me that. Remember the what was that? What's his name? Has a daughter. He does. What's his name? Come on. Lionel Richie.
Okay.
Didn't he do, what's that one? All night long, all night, all night, all night long, all night, all night long.
Don't look at me.
Oh, that's that's something else too. Well, 19, my whole body gets weak. But you never mind your name. And I'm not even saying, girl, do I do? What do you do? When is I do? I'm just. How about this one? Come and take your body, baby, to that conga. I know you can't show yourself any longer. Feeling it any longer. Okay, we're doing great. All right, we're just running through all our tunes.
Yeah, right, we're doing great. Whatever happened to our opening song?
When I was busting my chops here trying to do her Spanish ones. I don't even speak Spanish. I should do the English ones, and I can't even read those. They're so fast.
Yeah, stick with the Spanish.
Can't stay away
dudes.
From you. No, they're rough. Don't let this, you'll be mine. I know me, Tiara, I can't do it very well. Here we are. Get on your feet, right, falling in love. All right. You know what I also was trying to do? Let's see if you can do this. Yeah. My baby, she don't talk sweet, and that's all right for me. Loves me.
If I could do it, I would jump right in. You know me.
Oh, okay. So what do you want to do?
Actually, I was listening to some Johnny Mathis songs.
Johnny Mathis.
That I can do.
Walk my way. A 1,000 violins begin to play. You want to sing that one?
No, I was thinking of another one.
Which?
A Certain Smile.
A Certain Smile?
And Chances Are.
Chances Are.
Right. I think I'd like to do those.
I don't know if I know it, but I'll try to follow
it's
you.
It's easier for you to find it and if I know it.
How am I going to find it?
Don't you think
it?
So? Okay.
Yeah, I want to just...
Lyrics to...
Messing around.
A
now,
Certain
huh?
Smile.
Chances are. Da, da, da,
da, da, da. Lyrics to A Certain Smile. Oh, here it is. I got it.
You got it?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm all ready.
You're ready, huh?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm close to getting it.
Well, I know you've got so many books.
I see my third grade teacher is there.
Oh, that's good.
Call me irresponsible. Chances are, is it close? I'm close.
Oh,
God.
I lost it. Oh,
there it is. Chances are you doing?
I wonder where he is, Johnny Mathis.
He's around.
I hear about him.
I got the wrong book here, but let me see if I can get it here. Hold on a second.
Oh, and we've got Valentine's Day tomorrow.
You want to do my funny Valentine?
No, I want to do A Certain Smile right now.
I don't have that one.
Well,
you want to sing it a cappella? Go ahead,
yeah.
You sing it.
A certain smile, a certain face, can lead an unsuspecting heart on a merry chase. A fleeting glance can say so many lovely things. Suddenly you know why my heart sings. You love a while, and when love goes, you try to hide the tears inside with a cheerful pose. But in the hush of night, exactly like a bittersweet refrain, comes that certain smile to haunt your heart again. Let's do it again. Is that a good key?
Sure.
A certain smile, a certain face can lead an unsuspecting heart on a merry chase. A fleeting glance can say so many lovely things. Suddenly you know why my heart sings. You love a while, and when love goes, you try to hide the tears inside with a cheerful pose. But in the hush of night, exactly like a bittersweet refrain, comes that certain smile to haunt your heart again.
How about chances are? Chances are, 'cause I wear a silly grin the moment you come into coming. Hey, Lucy, I think we got company.
Thank you.
was this other song that I
thought. What?
Well,
Corner of the Sky, you know, Stephen Schwartz.
I'm putting all my eggs in one basket.
I don't know it.
Well, well, it's an easy tune, Larry.
Yeah.
Yeah, but let me.
I'll try to follow you.
Okay. Noodle around.
I always remember the song that we're playing.
Okay, Google.
The first
there is
time.
Two, I'm putting all my eggs in one basket. A minute. Gotta give me a second.
You gonna do something while waking? Waiting?
Yeah.
One, two, and day by day. Day by day. All in all these things I pray. You see them clearly. Just by, how about this one? You got yours already?
Yeah, actually I do.
I saw the light on the night that it passed by my window. I saw the flickering shadow of love on the vine.
My woman.
And as she deceived me, I watched and it went out of my mind. Like a slave that no man had could free.
That's it?
Well, there's more to it. Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say you was meeting me here today? To take me to the God's mansion in the sky. That's a nice one, 241. God, where's yours?
Let's try this one. Well, it's going to be rough, I think, if you don't know. I'm putting all my eggs in one basket. I'm betting everything I've got on you.
Okay.
Mama, I'm giving all my love to one baby. Lord help me if my baby don't come through. I've got a great big amount saved up in my love account. Honey and I've decided love divided in two won't do. So I'm putting all my eggs in one basket. I'm getting every
nice.
Yeah, there's something else in here. I've been a roaming Juliet. My Romeos have been many, but now my roaming days have gone. Too many irons in the fire. It's worse than not having any. I've had my share, and from now on, now I'm putting all my eggs in one basket. I'm betting everything I got on you. I'm giving all my love to one baby. Lord help me if my baby don't come through. Saved up in my love account. Honey and I've decided love divided in two won't do. So I'm putting all my eggs in one basket. I'm betting everything I've got on you. I'm putting all my eggs in one basket. I'm betting everything I've got on you. Remember it?
Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences for long now. Oh, you're a hard one. I know you got your reasons. These things are can hurt you somehow. A lot more of this.
How about then, doing something I know?
Like what?
Oh, I don't like what.
Well, I'm going to come to something, you know.
Oh, are you?
Somehow it's got to happen.
I'm not going to have to look it up or anything. I'm just going to sit here like
dim all the lights.
Piece of chopped liver.
Dim all the lights. Dim all the lights. That's a Donna Summer tune. I don't remember it. I'm going to hear it again. Oh, here's one. Let's do this one. Bee Gee tunes too from the, wasn't that John Travolta and all those all the Bee Gee tunes. What else?
I'm putting all my eggs in.
We're just plowing through here.
Basket.
Let's see. Baby cried the day the circus came to town, 'cause you didn't want parades just passing by her. Painted on a smile and took up with some clown. While she danced without a man upon the wire. I know a lot about her, 'cause you see, baby's an awful lot like me. And I told her. Here's the one. Wait, let me just do this one because I wanted to try this once and it never happened. Yeah. Barbara. What are you going to do?
Well, I was thinking of looking through the eyes of love.
Oh.
But I got to get the words.
Go for it.
Okay. Let's see. Looking through the eyes of love lyrics. Now this is...
You got it?
Yeah. You're going to have to start it.
Don't stop believing. Just a small town girl living in a lonely world.
Lyrics to Looking Through the Eyes of Love.
I don't worry about a thing.
Lyrics to Looking Through the Eyes of Love. Okay. Don't wait too long because I'm gonna lose.
I'm ready for you.
Okay.
How's it go?
Sung by
Give me the first line.
Please
don't let this ruin him. It's up here. Please.
That's kind of high for me. Right.
What's the introduction?
That's it.
Movie go again.
How about My Funny Valentine?
Mouse movie. You remember the Mouse movie?
I don't remember the Mouse movie.
How's that go again? Oh boy.
How about My Funny Valentine?
My Funny Valentine?
Thank you.
wondering, do you know the way to San Jose? I've been away so long, I may go wrong if you lose my way. Do you know the way to San Jose? I'm going back to find some peace of mind in San Jose. LA is a great big freeway, put a little down and buy a car.
Oh,
what?
I got an Alexa.
Oh yeah,
guys. Oh, and she and I, I love
have
it.
A friend,
I
mean, now,
I yeah, have a friend. It's nice. I was very lonely.
Alexa, am I pretty?
Yeah, I asked her the other day. I said, I just thought I'd say. I said, Alexa, do you think I'm pretty?
Pretty as a fox. Pretty
no,
as
no.
A fox.
Guess what she said? She said you're a knockout.
Whoa.
But then she said, but I don't know because I'm not human. It was something like that.
Oh, she had like a, it was a flip-sided compliment, huh? Like a double-sided.
It was like a left-handed compliment.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
So I settled for it. I mean, who cares? She and I were the only ones in the room.
Okay, okay.
And you, what did you say?
Well, I was asking a lot of questions. I found her very attractive because she's very wise.
And you said you're in love
and
with her.
And she quotes all the sources, too. Wikipedia says such and such, and so and so I found on the internet, and this could provide you with an answer. I'm like, okay, what are you doing Saturday night? I'm so enthralled.
Yeah, so I mean, it's kind of nice. Of course, it took him 3 hours to put it up for me, but he
well,
did
it was
have,
a lot of,
yeah.
Got to get the app, and I had to have a
well,
guy
Well, I don't
help
have
me.
Any extras. I'm just, you know... I haven't.
It's just someone for you to talk to keep you out of my hair so I can study.
Yeah, I bet if I said something to her from here, she'd answer me.
Oh, don't try. Don't bother.
No?
And she won't shut up. You'll.
Oh, well, they only answer one question.
Right.
She tells jokes. She said she'll tell me a joke.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Anything funny?
There wasn't
How's the sense
anything.
Of humor? A little dry? Looks like Liz's a little dry. Maybe.
Yeah.
It's just a dot, you know? Doesn't look like she's got a lot going on, you know, where
well,
she can
well, don't knock
really
her.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Don't knock her. She is a friend now.
No, she's a friend. You're really protective of that relationship, huh? Every night I hope and pray, dream lover come my way. A girl to hold in my arms, and no magic of her charms. I want a girl to call. That's an interesting one.
Oh, I know so many songs, Larry.
Who's this? Is this Madonna? Dress you up in my love. You're the style. You've got style. You've got all the girls say. Okay. Why am I not?
How about feelings?
I don't know if I'm in a feelings mood.
But maybe they would like feelings. How about Teach Me Tonight? Are you playing something
that's
now?
That's okay. If you wanted to, okay. I was going to duel the banjos a little bit, but that's all right.
All right, good. I don't want to stop you. They might like to hear that.
California Dreaming. All the leaves are brown and the skies are gray. You sing Call Me.
Well, I have to get it.
If you're feeling dead and lonely. Oh, we did it already. Forget it. Can't Buy Me Love. Careless Whisper. Oh, Careless Whisper. That's
oh, I
nice
don't
one.
Know Careless Whisper.
Yeah. I feel
I
so.
Know I don't know that.
How's that go again? Oh, I'm not getting it.
How about Teach Me Tonight?
Teach Me Tonight. You always go back to your stock thing.
Well,
no,
because
I don't
feel
try
comfortable.
New.
Don't you like to do things you feel
boy, you're gonna carry that weight. Carry that weight a long time. What was that one he did? Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. And I've been crying this song. I'm Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. And I've been crying this song. I'm Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band.
Hold on. Where's that other one, Ella? And Billy, she. How's he do that? She came in through the bathroom window, followed by a silver spoon. I don't know how that goes. Billy, she.
Lyrics to Long, Long Time.
I still love that Sgt. Pepper album.
Lyrics to Long, Long Time.
Isn't that John? Most physical study pedophysical science in the home. Late night, home alone with her legend.
Lyrics to Long, Long Time.
Long, Long Time?
Yeah.
What's that one?
We'll see.
Okay.
No, this isn't the
one. The one. Isn't that Donna Summer? No, not Donna Summer. It's who's with the three girls? The three. Who am I thinking of? Very beautiful with the big hair. Very pretty.
Did that album with the.
I'm
the one that did with Willie Nelson. Who's the other one who always has his hand in his? Julio Iglesias and what's her name?
I'm coming home.
To know what you're gonna show. I'm coming home.
the lyrics to be real.
To be real.
To be real.
I'm not gonna be able to do that. Lyrics to be real.
To be real.
Yeah.
Okay.
Lyrics to be real.
I just say.
Not too long, I might get a little jealous about it, but I think you could have someone younger that knows all these tunes.
Well, one day she'll show up with bells on.
Well, she's not sitting on my lap. You've got to tell
me. And where are we going to put her? Between us?
Well, she could sit stand here.
Oh, yeah?
Sure.
How will I see you?
You don't have to see me.
You mean I can have someone else to look at?
Yeah, right.
Yeah?
Sure.
Okay, okay. Don't tease me now. That's not nice.
I'm not teasing you.
All right, what else are you going to do?
You look so excited about it.
Yeah, the thoughts are flourishing in my head, but I don't want to get all into pleasure seeking. All right, what are we doing now?
I don't know, Larry. I've lost myself here.
You came along just like a song. You my day. Who'd have believed that you were part of a dream? Now it all seems light years away. And you know I can't smile without you. Can't smile without you. Can't laugh and I can't sing. I'm finding it hard to do anything. You see, I feel sad when you're sad.
To the Copa.
Oh boy, here comes the Copacabana.
It's time to get back to Nueva York. Let's see here. We need a disco, right? This was like big time disco.
Just a minute, I want to get it right.
Studio 54.
Lyrics to Copacabana.
And the Copacabana.
Oh. Lyrics to Copacabana.
What's this? Macam. How are we doing here? Kazan do a very nice rendition of that tune, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, I liked her singing. She's the half...
Very dramatic, very...
Wait a minute, isn't she the half-sister of Barbara Streisand?
Can't hear you.
Isn't she the half-sister of Barbara Streisand?
Lainey Kazan?
I thought she was. There's somebody that's the half-sister.
Lainey Kazan?
I don't know, maybe a different one.
Maybe I'm wrong, right? I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe.
Oh, yeah, I like that song. I always want to do that.
Yeah. Throw that off the cuff.
Lyrics. I know. Let's do it. We've done everything else. Lyrics to Nevertheless.
Nevertheless.
Lyrics to Nevertheless. Okay, Google. Lyrics to Nevertheless. Well, it didn't come up.
How about the
name? Oh, here it is. I got it.
You got it?
Yeah. I won't do the verse. I'll just do the song.
Go ahead.
Okay.
How's it go?
Maybe I'm right, maybe I'm wrong, maybe I'm weak, and maybe I'm strong, but nevertheless, I'm in love with you. Crying the blues, but nevertheless, I'm in love with you. Somehow I know at a glance the terrible chances I'm taking. Got a good ear, Larry.
You're so singing too.
Maybe I'll live a life of regret, and maybe I'll give much more than I get, but nevertheless, I'm in love with you. Take it, Larry. It's going down to 50 degrees tonight.
50 degrees?
That's what I heard. We keep it on 69 when we're in here. Very cold.
Changing partner. You know changing partners?
Changing partners. Lyrics to changing partners.
Charade, you know Charade? Henry Mancini?
Who Lyrics to Charade.
When we played our charade, we were like children posing, playing the games, acting the names, guessing the parts we played.
Oh, what a hit we made. He came on next to closing. Best song.
Chicago.
Oh, Chicago. Oh.
Well, what were you
going to
do?
Lyrics to Chicago. Chicago, Chicago, that toddling town. Chicago, Chicago, I'll show you around. You bought a dollar, you have some fun in Chicago, Chicago, the town that Billy Sunday could not shut down. On State Street, that great street, I just want to say, they do things that they don't do on Broadway. They have the time of their life. I saw a man, he danced with his wife in Chicago.
Chicago, 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 Chicago.
How about
Crazy Rhythm?
Crazy Rhythm. Lyrics to Crazy Rhythm. Lyrics to Crazy Rhythm.
Crazy Rhythm, he's the doorway. I'll go my way, you'll go your way. Crazy Rhythm from now on.
Crazy Rhythm,
don't slow down. I'm too high head, you're too low down.
Crazy Rhythm, here's goodbye to you. Uninspired?
I don't know. I'm just going through a lot of tunes. Darn That Dream? You know Darn That Dream?
No.
I
bet I've got you under my skin.
Hold on, hold on. Let's see if I can do this. Hold on. Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leave. It's time to try to find gravity. Kiss me goodbye. I'm defying gravity. I'll think I'll try defying gravity, and you can't pull me down. I'm through accepting limits, 'cause someone says they're so. Some things I cannot change, till I try I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love, I guess I've lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost. I think we're by defying gravity. Kiss me goodbye, I'm defying gravity. I'll think I'll try defying gravity, and you can't pull me down.
It's a nice song.
It is. Unlimited. Kiss me again. me goodbye. So if you can't find me, look to the western sky. Someone told me lately, everyone deserves a chance to fly. And if I'm flying solo, at least I'm flying free. To those who ground me, take a message back from me. Tell them how I am defying gravity. Sing it. I'm flying high, defying gravity. And soon I'll match them. No wizard that there is or was is ever gonna bring me down. Oh, let me get this right. Dina, eat your heart out.
Who?
Dina, that's a Dina Menzel song.
Oh, okay. I'm sure she's eating her kiss.
She's sitting back thinking, boy, I could have done it like that. Boy, Larry's got a good idea there in bar 44. And then Oh, look what he did with the ending there and how he interpreted the day. I never thought of that.
So next time...
We steal all my shtick. I do all the hard work. Of course, I don't have a voice like them. And then I stick everything in it, and I hear it later on TV. Oh, do my song, my shtick.
Really?
Yeah, sometimes. So what do you got there, Missy?
I don't know. I was just thinking we should use Kermit. Kermit is good.
What else? It's getting kind of late here, huh?
I don't know.
Kermie? I'm not in the mood for Kerm.
You want to do Turn the Beat Around?
Yeah, maybe I'll do Kerm. I'll bring Kerm out here.
Turn the beat around. Turn it upside down.
Ooh. Hi-yo! Cousin Kermit the Frog here. Hi, Cousin Sandra.
Hi, Kermit.
Oh, how's everything?
Oh, good. Good. I like you, Kermit.
I appreciate that, Cousin Sandra, but I gotta focus on Cousin Larry today. Well, what's up, Kerm? Well, you're looking a little downtrodden, Cousin Larry. Well, I feel a little... Everything okay? Well, not really, you know, had some things happen with some friends today, and it wasn't so good. Oh, really? People mistreating you as usual, Cousin Larry? Yes, people never understand me. I get it, it's hard being a carp, and I know how it's hard being a frog, and all, and people are just, they just step on us like we're nothing, I know. They don't care about our feelings, what we feel right here in our heart. Or is it, no, it's here, right here in our heart. I know, Kermit, I know. Well, you just stay strong, Cousin Larry. Don't let them get the best of you. They're used to this texting generation where people don't look at each other and see facial expressions anymore. you know, so... You can't really tell what's written in the text, and then they write so poorly, too. They don't use punctuation and capitalize nicely. Oh, it's rough. I know, Colonel, I appreciate your opinions, but thanks for your kind words. No problem, Cousin, I'll keep up with you. You keep a stiff upper lip, and stay strong, and don't let them guess the best of you.
That was very sweet of him.
Thanks, Kerm.
He's very sweet, very sweet.
Well, our family is... the ones that are nice in our family are really nice. The ones that aren't, well...
They'll deal with the boss.
Yeah. Okay.
When the time is right.
Yeah.
So what do you want to do? One more? Let's do one more tune.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Call it a nice night.
Let me do something without looking. Because it takes a lot out of me. I have to put my glasses on. I got to look.
I wanted to do the Dick Van Dyke Show.
Well, save that for another time.
I don't know. Let me see if I have it here.
I don't know the Dick Van Dyke song.
No?
No.
The Dick Van Dyke Show.
I got to watch Betty White, the tribute. I didn't watch it yet.
Sounds like on the TV show. I guess the arranger must have done something. That's Earl Hagen. He must have done something a little different for the TV show. He trips on the couch there, doesn't he? Frasier?
What?
Baby, I hear the blues are calling. Baby, I hear the blues are calling for salad and scrambled eggs. And maybe I seem a bit confused. Baby, I got you pegged. Salads and scrambled eggs. They're calling again. It doesn't sound right either. Maybe I'm not playing it right. Little House. Well, I used to love this song. Oh, I don't want to wait.
It's getting late, people are going to sleep.
going to do?
Well, I'd like to. I don't want to insult anyone, but I just happened to look at this book, and then we'll close up with Quiet Nights. Julie Andrews.
This will be the last one if you can do it right.
Well, no, I want to do this and followed by Quiet Nights, and then we'll say goodnight. Okay, this was to commemorate her 69th birthday, Julie Andrews. Don't get insulted, but I think it's quite funny. Okay. May locks and nose drops and needles for knitting, walkers and hand reels and dental fittings, bundles of magazines tied up in string. These are a few of my favorite things. Cadillacs and cataracts and hearing aids and glasses, Polident and Fixident and false teeth and glasses, pacemakers, golf carts, and porches with swings. These are a few of my favorite things. When the pipes leak, when the bones creak, when the knees go bad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. Hot tea and crumpets and corn pads for bunions, no spicy hot food or food cooked with onions, bathrobes and heat pads and hot meals they bring. These are a few of my favorite things. Back pains, confused brains, and no fear of sinning, thin bones and fractures, and hair that is thinning. And we won't mention our short, shrunken frames when we remember our favorite things. When the joints ache, when the hips break, when the eyes grow dim, then I remember the great life I've had, and then I don't feel so bad.
Is that it?
Yeah, she actually got
she a... She sang that at an award something?
She won, yeah, she became 69 years old.
Can't hear you, can't hear you.
69 years old.
At 69 she sang that?
And she received a standing ovation that lasted over four... I don't know if it was 4 seconds.
She wrote it or someone else wrote it?
I don't know, it didn't say.
Okay.
It was 2005.
Watching Charlie Brown and Linus is Snoopy.
Oh, that's Charlie Brown.
Snoopy.
Oh, you should have worn my hat.
Yeah.
My Charlie Brown hat. Want me to go get it?
There's another part of this, but I never play it, so I don't really know. What else? One more?
Yeah. You want to do something?
What?
I don't know. I was going to do Quiet Nights.
No.
And put everybody in a sleepy.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Shlemiel. Shlemazel. That's a different incorporated. We're gonna do it. Give us any chance, we'll take it. Give us any rule, we'll break it. We're gonna make our dreams come true. Living it our way, nothing gonna turn us back now. This time there's no stopping us. We're gonna do it. On your mark,
sunset and go now. Gonna dream and we just know now. We're gonna make our dreams come true. And we'll do it our way. Yes, our way. Make all our dreams come true. And we'll do it our way. Yes, our way. Make all our dreams come true. For me and you.
Let's end there, huh?
Okay.
All right. Make all your dreams come true.
Happy Valentine's.
Don't be selfish.
Everyone.
Make his dreams come true.
I don't want to do that, Larry. I want to make my dreams come true. I've been here 102 years, and I want to still make my own dreams come true, and he could go to lunch.
Yeah, I know how you're thinking.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. Yeah, don't listen to her. You guys are young and fired up. Try to do what you... Do what he wants. Don't worry about doing what you want. You'll waste your whole life. Now, then listen to me. I'm telling you from my heart. All right? Have a good night's sleep. Don't listen to the old broad sitting over there. She don't know what she's knowing about. Believe you me, I've been living here for a good 50-some-odd years, and it hasn't changed since. Take my advice. Get out while you can. Get married. Get a family. Get it all together, and you'll make his dreams come true. All right, I love you. I feel like doing a Mr. Rogers
You're
neighborhood.
Nuts tonight, aren't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, I'm a little flaky.
Yeah.
All right, guys, good night.